the conclusion or the simulation for both the kind of approaches that could be followed. And then it was up to them. The judges were also from Bharat Gas only. And that, you know, that actually works well, because when you're enforcing your own strategy on one particular strategy at them, even they might like it or they might not like it, right? So you must be open for some kind of flexibility in terms of the strategy that you're providing. So for example, if you look at this, this is the option number one. You target a high growth in the number of customers of the distributors by assuming this much growth in number of customers alone, right? So using the exhibit that was there, one of my teammates calculated that, you know, with a growth potential of so much, which is also mentioned in the case, you would be simulating this much by 2015-16, you could attain your objective of triple turnover. Something of that sort. We also provided them an option number two, which was that you either increase the expenditure per customer. So you don't add a lot of customers right now, but for less number of customers, you increase their expenditure, right? How could you do that? Because you know that, you introduce more items. So when a customer walks into your store, they actually would like to purchase more items, and thereby you are getting a bigger share of their wallet. Okay. So this was the second approach. And so a balanced kind of an approach can be followed over here, which will give you the same objective of reaching your triple turnover. Getting my point? So what we did was, you don't have to actually get into the case. You just need to analyze the approach that we followed. That instead of just going with one particular approach, we analyzed the two options that we had, and we told them that, see guys, both our options are equally possible. But if you have a balanced approach rather than opting a particular strategy, you will be saving up on cost, and it becomes much more realistic. So this clicked. Okay.